first thing you want to do is true the piece up. Go ahead and knock the corners off. Bring it up, lathe up to full speed. Lay the roughing gouge down on your tool rest. Just slide it across. Just below center. Got to check it to see if all the corners are knocked off. It's still a little bit. Once it's round, this end's going to be our mouthpiece. We can go in quite a bit there. You want to leave a lot of material down here. That's where your bell's going to seat in. You don't want to make that too thin. You don't want it to crack on you. Once we have it trued up, then we're going to move to a spindle gouge or a detail gouge for shaping the piece. Kind of lay it up against the teeth to roll it over until it starts to cut. Material here too. That's where the mouthpiece is. You don't want to make that too sharp. Come back here. Put a little bead in for your lanyard. Parting tool here. Kind of round this up a little bit. Just move, you want to true up that side here. Make sure it's nice and round. Don't want to make this part too small. A little material there. Now we've got the basic shape down, I'm going to have back the tailstock off, and we're going to loosen the pin chuck up. You just pull it towards you and rock it back and forth, and it'll slide right off the end, just like that. We're going to clean the mouthpiece up